We all know the feeling of remoteness, the stillness, the silence, the perspective, the rawness, the pureness, the beauty, the life. It is a part of what constantly draws you to me. But what does it feel like to be that resource, that constant flow in which you follow? I recently embarked on the small idea that if everyone in this world thought of one thing they could do differently throughout their day, one tiny action they could do towards becoming more environmentally aware of the beautiful resources in which they are immersed in, we could have a cleaner world. It is the camaraderie of strangers that pass by in collective thought. For those whose trueness and pureness stays close to the sea, for what I provide for you, I can also set you free. I speak to you as a stranger, as a friend, as the source to some of your experiences. I am the flow. I am the ocean.